in the middle of 20th century from a small company. Toyota made a great transformation to become the largest auto distributor in the world. What was the secret that made the change? Today, the answer is very clear. The Lean Production System, which is also known as Toyota Production System. Inside the system, there was a core component named Kanban. In 2001, the new town management method, Getting Things Done, will present first time in the book with the same title. It has been one of the top 10 best-selling books in the personal productivity category. The course Getting Things Done with Kanban is quite based on these two techniques. It doesn't spend a lot of time to present about the concept and theories, but focus on delivering the real value to learner by applying this technique to their current work. It aims to help learners to form the new habits for better productivity and efficiency. The course will help you to elevate your productivity, reduce stress, and balance your life, your work. Establish and maintain your high-performance habits. Master thousands of tools and apply Agile every day. The course includes 5 sections: creating good habits for better productivity, setting good goals, adapting to impediments and change, ensuring work quality, maintaining continuous improvement,